At least 13 people were killed after an explosion at a gas station in Russia's southern region of Dagestan. The explosion triggered a fire that tore through the service station and its cafeteria on the outskirts of the regional capital. Authorities said a criminal investigation into the cause of the explosion has been opened and that a day of mourning was declared in Dagestan. Last August, a massive explosion at another gas station in Dagestan killed dozens and injured over 100.